top 10 natural way to cleanse colon cancer. Colon cleansing involves a process called detoxification. Detoxification is geared toward clearing out toxins in the body by means of neutralizing or transforming them, as well as clearing excess mucus and congestion in the colon. Most of the toxins that are congesting the colon come from the food we eat, drugs we use, or environmental exposure, both acute and chronic. Fats, especially oxidized fats, and cholesterol, free radicals, as well as other irritating molecules, act as toxins. Likewise, poor digestion, colon sluggishness and dysfunction, reduced liver function and poor waste disposal by the kidneys, respiratory tract and skin all contribute to increased toxins in the colon. Detoxification is very important for healthy living, as well as enhancing the elimination of toxins in the colon and throughout the body. Minimized intake of some chemicals from food and other sources like refined sugar, caffeine, alcohol and tobacco, as well as many drugs, helps to remove toxins in the body. The process of detoxification actually calls for a lifestyle change and smart selections of food. For detoxifying or cleansing the colon, it is also important to include probiotics in your diet in order to replenish the good bacteria in the intestines. A probiotic is an organism which contributes to the health and balance of bacteria in the intestinal tract. It's also commonly referred to as the body's friendly bacteria and helps in fighting illness and diseases. A healthy intestine contains at least 85% of beneficial bacteria to prevent overcolonization of disease-causing organisms like Salmonella and E. coli. But sadly, most people do not have the required amount of friendly bacteria in their intestine, resulting to various colon-related diseases. Probiotics are also excellent immune system enhancers, since they prevent unfriendly organisms from congesting the body. Probiotics also prevent overgrowth of yeast and fungus and produces substances that lower cholesterol. Why colon cleansing is important? Regular bowel movements are vital for maintaining a healthy body. Irregular bowel movements are an indication of future colon problems. This is the reason why eating a nutritious, well-balanced diet is so important. The typical diet of most people today includes a great deal of refined sugar, white flour, and hormone, antibiotic-filled meats. These types of foods contribute to the demise of our colons. Colon cancer is the second deadliest cancer, causing deaths not only in the US but also in other parts of the world. This is also the reason why it is essential to have a healthy, correctly functioning colon. Colon cleansing is vital for the elimination of congestions and toxins in the intestine. Constipation is one of the most common bowel problems faced by a great number of people. Constipation is a condition wherein there is a slow transit time for waste matter to leave the body. The transit time refers to the amount of time that toxic waste matter remains in the bowel. A long transit time will cause the toxic waste to decay, ferment, and most probably be reabsorbed by the body. And the longer the body is exposed to waste, the greater the possibility of contracting a disease, because the stockpiled waste is a fertile breeding ground for diseases. Disease in the colon usually starts with a toxic bowel. Infrequent or poor bowel movements over extended periods of time can be very hazardous to the body. Natural way of cleansing your colon. The natural way of colon cleansing involves a cleansing diet of some herbs that are known to kill parasites and worms. Also included are digestive enzymes, probiotics, herbs that stimulate the liver, gallbladder and intestines, psyllium husk or seeds, cascara sagrada or flax seeds, or slippery elm, and many more. Herbs are good in intestinal cleansing, since they get rid of pounds of foul-smelling food debris that have been stocked inside the colon. The most commonly used herb is psyllium, a natural, water-soluble, gel-reducing fiber that is extracted from the husks of blonde psyllium seeds. A standard bowel cleanse should contain the following. 1. Water, juices, raw fruits and vegetables. 2. Probiotics to help replenish the good bacteria in the intestines. 3. Psyllium husk and/or seeds or flax seeds help absorb water and expand the colon, allowing for the removal of toxins and mucus. 4. Bentonite clay is edible clay that acts as a laxative by absorbing water and then forming a gel. It binds toxins and helps to carry them out of the colon. However, please remember that you should consult a medical professional for advice before starting any new health regime.